Does the FBI director bear responsibility for the circus that this became?
Oh, it's worse than a circus. It's almost a crime. Comey had a storied career before he came to the FBI, and this is the mark of his life. This would be the first line in his obit, no matter what happens on Tuesday. And instead of analyzing what he did that's wrong, we should have him act to correct what he did that was wrong. And these two letters that he created are not the answer. The answer is that he resigns by midnight tonight, or early enough that the world can know that he thought, as a gentleman, that what he did was so wrong and so interfered with our election that he should step down. One of the former attorney generals, Bobby Kennedy, had the expression that when the going gets tough, the tough get going. Well, this man wasn't tough enough to stand up and do the job right, and so he should just get going, and he should do it on his own steam. And I don't think we should be sympathetic and make excuses for him. He's no leader of the FBI. He's no leader of an investigation. He's proven he has no idea how to do it, or he's very partisan and chose to do it wrong. In either case, what he's done is a constitutional error of historic dimensions, and he should go. And he should go of his own steam, and he should do it before he goes to bed tonight.
Alan Dershowitz, as a soothsayer that you are, seeing into the future, how likely or realistic do you think that is?
I don't think it's funny at all. You think this is funny? This is not funny.
I don't think this is funny. I don't think he's going to resign.
Why are you laughing? Because it's ridiculous because that he would do the right thing, Alan?
Because I have a good sense of humor, and I laugh about everything. That's part of life. And if
no,
you don't like,
this is not
if
funny.
You don't
this
like
is not
the way
funny,
I respond,
this is not an academic
you know,
question.
Of course, it's an
academic question.
Of course, it's a serious question. You're
well,
dead.
Well, let's treat it as
you're
that.
You're dead wrong when you say
no. I'm
he
not
was,
dead
well,
wrong.
Let me have my point.
Let him finish, and I'll
you're
let you get back.
You're dead
to him, John.
Wrong when you say he was partisan and intended to impact the election. What happened was, he got himself into a terrible situation where he thought he was doing the right thing, but he ended up doing the wrong thing. And what
He's
happened, we should put our finger and point our finger at the right person. It is Donald Trump who misinformed the American public and told them that Hillary Clinton will be indicted.